We hope to be able to answer these questions about which ACL reconstruction is the best, what are the pros and cons. The outcomes of these studies are going to influence the care of the young athlete for years to come.